smell something cooking.
I wonder what's cooking with those cats.
Well, only a tale will tell. Let's check out their story.
I'm so hungry.
Me, 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 me too.
It's late at night and in the street we cats are on the prowl, scratching, sniffing and exploring everything we see.
When suddenly we stop because we hear a great big growl.
Is it a dog?
No, it's my stomach. I'm hungry.
All at once we all let out a cry. Meow, 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 meow. For our favorite food, he's a boy.
Cause we love a
pepperoni, mozzarella, ham and provolone.
No, ricotta, what's a buzz?
Hey, I want bologna.
Peppers, anchovies, salami.
And the winner's deal about that.
We cover everything with lots of parmesan. La 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 la, la la la, lots of parmesan. Hey!
Suddenly we realize we're headed for big trouble, cause each of us would like to eat up all the pizza pie.
We need to find a way to solve this problem on the double, or there will be a cat fight.
And the first, she's gonna fly.
If we don't make it fair,
I'm gonna lose some hair.
It's a time for action.
Time to make a fraction.
Because the
number on the top will tell how many that we want. The number on the bottom tells how many we have in all. A fraction gives us what we need to know, and that is why fractions help us pick a perfect piece of pizza pie. La 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 la, la 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 la, piece of pizza pie. Hey!
We count up all the cats there are before we slice the pizza. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's the number in all.
Then we need to keep a track of how much each cat eats. That's the number on the top, as you may recall.
1 for me, 1 for you. 1 and 1 is 2.
That's the fraction 2 over 4, so we know there's more.
Mamma mia! It's fair!
And I'm not gonna lose my hair!
Oh! The number on the top will tell how many that we want. The number on the bottom tells how many we have at all. A fraction gives us what we need to know, and that is why fractions help us pick a perfect piece of pizza pie. Fractions help us pick a perfect piece of pizza.
Here are Francesca and Frederico Cat, looking for pizza pie.
There's no food here. To help us find pizza, click on the page arrow.
First, they find a juicy slice of melon and decide to share it.
Feed us equal shares of melon.
2 halves, 2 over 2.
Make sure we each get a piece of prosciutto.
1 half, 1 over 2.
Help us eat the equal shares of the melon slice. We'll each take 1 half.
0 parts. It's all gone.
Thanks.
Good job.
Arrivederci.
Fabio joins the two cats on their pie search. Look, a tart with 6 strawberries, he declares with delight.
Feed us equal shares of the tart.
Make sure everyone gets the same number of strawberries.
3/3, 3 over 3. 2/3, 2 over 3. One third, 1 over 3.
Grazie.
0 parts. It's all gone.
Thanks.
Good job.
Ciao.
Felicia is on her way to the pizza parlor when she runs into her hungry friends. Want to come along? She asks. Sure, they cry out. But first, let's share this piece of lasagna, says Francesca.
Feed us equal shares of lasagna.
Well, we each get 3 olives.
4/4, 4/4. 3/4, 3/4. 2/4, 2/4.
Grazie.
1/4, 1/4.
Thanks.
0 parts, it's all gone.
Thanks.
Good job.
Ciao.
So, with Felicia leading the way, the cats are finally off to find what they were looking for all along. Pizza.
It's my pizza pie.
Questo quella per me pari solo a vantar.
Buongiorno! Welcome to this fine pizzeria. Use these pizza cutters to cut the pizza, and then give an equal amount of pizza to each cat. Buon appetito!
Meow, 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 meow! Figaro, 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 Figaro!
Figaro, 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 Figaro! Thanks!
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 I can't believe I ate the whole thing!
The pizza pieces show how many times you've fed the cats. Collect 5 pizza pieces to earn a star. Click on the pizza piece to feed the cats again.
Thanks!
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 Click on the pizza piece to feed the cats again.
Thanks!
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 Click on the pizza piece to feed the cats again.
Thanks!
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 Click on the pizza piece to feed the cats again.
Thanks!
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 Give me more, not!
I'm so happy for you!
Click on exit if you need a rest, or keep clicking on the pizza pieces to choose your own game.
Meow, 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 meow! Figaro, 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 Figaro!
Figaro, 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 Figaro!
Perfect! That math souvenir may help us find the math magician.
I can't believe I ate the whole thing.